Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. KFARR back again. Once again, in today's video, we're going to see a sovereign citizen who got some bad jailhouse lawyer advice, tries to play the I'm so dumb card in court, and that's just not how you get your charges dismissed. Enjoy the video.
We have Mr. Simpson back, I presume.
We do, Your Honor.
Mr. Simpson, can you hear me? Mr. Simpson?
I go by Matthew Aaron Simpson, the person that you're speaking on, I don't recognize.
You go by Matthew Simpson, correct?
I go by Matthew Aaron Simpson, but the name that you're speaking on behalf of, I don't recognize.
So he goes by Matthew Simpson, but then is claiming not to be Matthew Simpson. That shit doesn't add up.
Name that I'm speaking of on behalf of.
Yes, I'm the executor of the illegis authority. I'm not a minor, I'm competent. And I would like to declare that Matthew Aaron Simpson would like to state on oath on the record that I am declaring a national non-citizen.
Well, your status as a citizen is not really central to these events that bring us here. What brings us here is the fact that you owe money to the court for two different matters, one from 2022, the other from 2024. A total $480. You're going to recall the warrant for your arrest. How did you come to be arrested?
I don't recognize.
Who brought you to the jail?
I don't recognize.
Your Honor, if I may, I'm appointed this morning for arraignment purposes only, and I know that Mr. Simpson does not wish me to represent him, and obviously that's up to him. But I will let the court know that I did check the inmate screen, and it looks like the 44th District Court is the only matter holding him currently. And he also has a warrant out of Grosse Pointe Farms for a traffic arrest, but this is the only thing in Oakland County, it appears.
Thank you. Well, Mr. Simpson, it really doesn't matter what you recognize or don't recognize, because you're dealing with the power of the government, whether you recognize that government or not. So that what we have to do here is figure out how to negotiate a path for you, whether you recognize the power or not. And the fact that you owe this money to the court appears to be the only thing keeping you in jail. It is not the intent of the court to have you be in jail for $480.
I understand that according to...
Where do you stay now, sir?
On Earth.
Where do you stay?
On Earth.
On Earth. You have a particular spot on Earth?
No.
Do you have any spot that you have mail sent where you can get mail that's addressed to you?
I don't recognize.
Simpson, you're not making this easy on yourself. You're creating difficulty for yourself.
I don't have a...
Where do you get your mail?
I don't have a place of residence.
Where do you get your mail?
I don't know if it seems like it to you guys, but it seems like this to me. It seems like the judge is trying to give himself an out or trying to let this guy out of jail. Saying, okay, you want to represent yourself, you want to pull the sovereign citizen bullshit, you don't want the, you know, public defender representing you, okay. If you have a mailbox, a P.O. box, a home, somebody getting mail for you, we will let you go, we will send the mail to that mailbox, all relevant information to your case, and you can represent yourself, and you can go. You'll be free to go. And instead of saying, thank you, sir, no, I don't understand, I don't get mail, I don't have a mailbox, blah, 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 which is now leading the judge to say, it almost is worth us just keeping him until the trial.
Who feeds you?
Who feeds me?
Yeah, who feeds you? When you're not in jail, how do you eat?
I put food in my mouth.
Okay. Where do you get the food?
Earth.
Do you have employment?
I don't recognize.
Does anybody pay you for working for them?
I don't recognize.
Well, you recognize the fact that you're behind bars now, do you not?
I don't recognize.
Going to reset the show cause. And the bond is $480 cash.
I don't recognize.
You can recognize or not. It doesn't change the fact that you're not going to get out of jail until $480 has been paid on your behalf. Whether you recognize that authority or not, it's happening.
I'm an executor of
Matthew. You can be an executor or you can be an executor. It doesn't matter. There's $480 needs to be on the table before you're released. We're done.
I would like to put that into my foreign trust.
You can do whatever you like, sir. Have a good day.
I don't recognize.
I don't either.
Thank you, Judge. Take care.
Today's my Friday. Okay, we've got Mr. Murdoch that will ask to unmute.
Mr. Murdoch. Okay. Mr. Murdoch is a citizen of the United States and proud
sure
of
I am. Enjoy it.
And he'd like to clear up this matter and
real quick.
Real quick. He doesn't intend to rock any boats.
No, we ain't got time for that one. I'm a citizen.
So that's the video. The end guy, it's just like the old Squishy Gardner video from 2 days ago, where the guy got like 583 days of contempt for just saying F the judge, F the judge, F the judge. And Judge Simpson just kept going, okay, all right, 30 days, 30 days, 30 days, over and over and over and over again. This guy's just like, oh, I'm not here to cause problems. I am indeed a citizen. I will take this. Apparently this guy doesn't eat. He doesn't recognize money. He wants to pay this with his foreign trust account, I believe he said, which isn't a thing. Good on the judge, though. Good on the judge for playing along, getting it done in 5 minutes, saying, okay, cool. With that said, you're not leaving jail. Have a good day, but yeah, that's the video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Have a good rest of your day. Peace.